Hi, welcome back. I taped a couple down guns together while we were off recording here.
This gun, it's made of boners.
Kind of is now.
Yeah.
Right, so how do I shoot the grenade? Okay, R2 if I want to shoot the grenade. Okay. Neat.
All right.
Good time. And apparently I had a suppressor on this thing already, so.
Yeah. It did seem like it wasn't that loud. Hey, it's a squirrel.
There's people. Are they my people? Yeah, I think so.
And those might be the guys going off to fight the rebels.
Either way, they're running away from me, so.
Oh, that's...
Yeah, those are rebels, right?
That's totally a guinea pig.
Yeah.
That's the sound guinea pigs make.
It's so cute. Squeak, squeak, squeak.
Squeak, squeak. Alright. Yeah, it definitely wasn't nighttime, it was just... TV.
No, it was nighttime when we first arrived. So
okay.
It was like about to become daytime. But,
daybreak.
Yeah, we turned the brightness up a little bit because
we did it
last time we recorded, but
and didn't save it for whatever reason. What's going on?
Nothing. Enemy contact. Oh God. Well,
one for one. All right.
Sure. Why not?
We'll just take your shit. Oh, the guy's gonna kill your friend! You better get him! Who was that?
Gotcha. We got like, this game just plays so much better.
Yeah.
Like,
It's more intuitive with the controls.
Yeah, like, I still make some mistakes with it, but...
Yeah. It's but, like what?
It just like the act of shooting is so much more satisfying and modern. Like,
yeah,
it just plays like a real game.
Grenade! Yeah, like there's people like, ugh, like,
why? Okay, I kept trying to press the CQC button.
I think you're pressing the smells button instead.
All right,
but
it smelled nice, so you know.
I mean, some people might complain about, you know, a lot of games just having the same control schemes. It's like, well. If you already figured out what's the best way to hold a controller,
yeah,
then like why bother like trying to reinvent the wheel? Like,
yeah, like some different doesn't mean better.
Not like sometimes like changing stuff is good, but if it works, don't fuck with it. If it ain't broke, don't fix
Bye.
It. Yeah, that's gonna be useful. I can tell the future.
Oh,
stun grenade.
No, I just think he didn't quite get. Like kind of the tail end of the explosion shot.
Yeah.
All right, I'm liking this gun.
He threw a nader at you.
What a dick.
Dickhead.
Take mine. Mission complete.
Sweet.
I've given up all pretense of stealthing my way through this game. Fuck it.
Yeah. Well, like, when it's, like, open world, like, not open world, but you know what I mean.
Versatile.
Like, it's more out in the open. Like, just the sneaking seems a little bit less important. I don't know. Like, I like the... That's what I like about the first couple, is that you're sneaking around a structure kind of thing. That
yeah.
Sneaking seem like a thing.
Kind of 3 is where they turn the corner to, like, okay, you can just gun your way through it if you want.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I think it kind of... Both are kind of legit options in 3 and 4.
Yeah.
Stealth or just straight-up firefight.
Yeah.
I appreciate that.
Yeah.
That way you can experience the game either way, or a mixture of both styles, or...
Yeah.
Like, typically what I do, yeah, like, I'll try to stealth first, and then as soon as once I finally get caught, like, alright, time to kill everyone else. Like... There are, like, real stealth games I really enjoy, like, I like Splinter Cell a lot.
Yeah, I've never played any of those. I should try playing more sneaking games, because it is a fun mechanic to try and, like, see if you can get through without having to kill people. And,
yeah, it's satisfying when you pull it off.
Yeah.
Dishonored was a stealth game I really liked.
Okay.
You could, like, do cool teleports and stuff.
Neat.
Hey, Atacon. Oh, wait. What? You're not Atacon.
Who is this? Snake. That voice.
There's an ambush ahead. Government and PMC troops. You could be shot from anywhere. Watch your surroundings. Look to the distance.
Is this... Jack?
Jack is dead. Snake. I'm at your side.
Wait.
It's his gun!
Our gun can talk to us.
That'd be a, like, they have like a Metal Gear cartoon, and it's like Snake and Otacon is his handgun. Nerdy ass handgun.
Oh man. As long as there's still awkward, forced homoerotic romance between the gun and Snake.
There is that. Like, there's, like, this angle where, like, you go to fight Sniper Wolf, and then Otagon is like...
Otagon?
Yeah, Otagon. He's like, no, Snake, I love her! It's like, Sniper Wolf? And he's like, no! Sniper Rifle Wolf. Fucking, her sniper rifle. Whatever the name is, I couldn't think of a name. But... And then it's like he pans over and you see like this sniper rifle with tits.
Hey, I just picked up the other sniper rifle, so.
Hey, alright!
I don't have to buy it now.
That was like the one you were looking at?
The one I bought like before I died. At the start of this act.
Right, right.
So now, yay.
Well, good thing you got these little fuckheads to die for you.
Yeah, it's almost like cover in like the fucking battlefield itself.
Yeah.
It's kind of neat.
I didn't even say. Yeah, there's guys behind the sandbag.
Okay, you can drag boxes.
Alright, well, there's guys shooting at you. I don't know if you want to do that right now.
I just wanted to check.
You can throw some grenades at those fuckers.
Shit. And by throw, I mean shoot!
Yeah!
Oh god, I need a ration.
Yeah. And better cover.
And better aim.
Yeah. Hard to see when there's all this dust flying up in your face.
There we go. Yeah! It is a little tough to see. Oh, I'm out of grenades.
Oh no!
It's okay though, I still got bullets. Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Like everybody? You're kinda like fucking up in the front door of their giant base.
Okay, everything's alright. Hey, rebels!
They're coming out of the cliffs.
Join the party! Wait, is that an enemy?
I think it is. Maybe? Wait, we'll just watch and see what he does.
I know, that's a rebel, I think.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Solid Eye tells me what I need to know.
It knows all. That is definitely not a rebel. Ah, they still have a variation on this music. That's
yeah.
Great.
Always has to be, right?
Yeah. Oh, and so then Otagon, did like, you see him later, or you get to the final boss, and Rex is just a whole bunch of, like, handguns taped together into, like, a mech.
I like this idea. We should kickstart it.
All right.
Yeah. Konami will let us do it, right?
Yeah, totally.
Konami is an ethical company that cares about its fans and its IPs.
Besides, it's parody. Fair use. Yeah, so if you're, an artist, animator... Help us get on board here to maybe come up with some designs for Otagon.
Oh no! Fucking monkey! Shoot him!
You stole your Hey, Drebin. Are you the same Drebin or are you different? I have you!
Yo, over here.
Is that like, I have you covered?
I guess so.
Or is... What's up, Cisco? That monkey seems unhealthy.
He does, doesn't he?
Was he shaved? Shaved monkey?
It does look like it.
Kruse.
Monkeys are weird.
Yeah.
We meet again.
You've been following me.
You seem like an interesting guy, so I decided to check you out.
Yeah.
I went to your Facebook page.
A lot of legends about you out there in the Intel community. Especially in
I can't wait until they reveal that monkey is the Patriots.
I knew it! I wasn't going to say it because I didn't want to ruin it.
He's also the fourth snake clone.
Monkey snake. Or maybe it's banana snake? Did we do this joke already?
I don't know, maybe.
We might have.
It's been a week.
The B&Bs? The bed and breakfasts?
A squad of enhanced female soldiers belong to the PMCs.
Needs cleaning up.
They're on the scene leading the saw them.
Yeah. They're the frogs.
Probably freelancers. The frogs are also all ladies, but the B&Bs are like those four.
Oh, okay.
They're your bosses, basically.
Right.
Octopus ladies, one of them.
Right.
Ever since you showed up in the Middle East, the B&B Corps has got orders to kill.
Monkey's trying to sneak around. Some guy
on sight. What if, like, the next game he plays the monkey?
Solid snake. But from where I'm sitting, old snake seems
like old. As soon as he says old snake, your thing pops down.
I found out, like, when that meter shows up during cutscenes, you can mash X to make your psych meter go up.
Oh, okay.
So that's what I was doing there.
Oh, okay, it's like in Punch Out.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Gorgeous.
They also say each one of them's been traumatized by war.
A lot of stuff about PTSD in this already.
Yeah,
they haven't said it directly, but yeah. Victims of war.
They suffered shell shock on the battlefield. That monkey. It just ruins every hint, like possibility of like taking a cutscene seriously.
Which I think might be important.
Yeah.
I'm actually kind of on board with it.
Yeah. I agree.
And actually, I kind of want a monkey sidekick now.
That would be awesome.
Like, if we could train him that well, like, where he does stuff and hangs out.
Pray for JoJo.
I'd play Smash Brothers with my pet monkey. And we'd get really good, and we'd go to Smash tournaments, and I'd be like, ha! You just got owned by a monkey! Sorry for yelling in the mic.
War transforms a snake.
Yeah.
War transforms us.
Yes, that's what he just said. Into beasts. Within that shell,
something human survives. A fragile, scarred heart.
I think you have a new love interest. Word going round is another big egg theme here.
I
haven't paid attention to the dialogue, but I think we're talking about some serious shit right now.
And all the sorrow, which makes these babes pretty much obsessed with killing you. Four B&Bs have been identified so far. The one you just saw was Raging Raven. There's also Laughing Octopus, Master of Mimicry, and Crying Wolf. She runs on four legs. And finally, the Mistress of Mind Control. Screaming Mantis. Mantis.
So they're all like throwbacks to previous bosses. A guy by that name in the U.S. military.
A Russian psychic. Yeah, throwbacks to both the Shadow Moses Fox group and the Cobras.
Right.
Emotions and animals, basically.
Yeah.
Raven. Wolf. Mantis. You got it. They're the snake hound unit. And they've got you in their sight. Revan, I thought no one was supposed to be able to hack into the system.
I wish this guy was our sidekick from the first game instead of Otacon. You wouldn't see him pissing his pants in a locker. Oh. I'm no patriot. Yeah, alright. He knows what's going on.
You could say patriot. I guess that means you're clean, right?
The nanomachines I got in me are different from the military kind.
Yeah, I think last week I was talking about how, like, the nanomachines keep him from being able to say it.
Right.
Yeah.
And Snake... Snake doesn't have it, because he can...
Well, Snake does have the old nanomachines.
Right. But he can also... Or, right, no, sorry, they all hear it as loudly. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Nah. Lou.
We are the very discipline and law that Americans invoke so often.
The Patriots are America, the world's greatest military power. They are the war economy, which makes you and me just cogs in a much grander schematic. I mean, someone obviously had to start the whole thing at the beginning, but now their law has taken on a life of its own.
A life of its own?
Yep. The country, the war economy, it ain't run by people. It's run by the system. No need for high-level decision-making authority. It's all handled by a massive, yet simple information processing system. An AI.
An Xbox.
Works just like natural law. The world's a much
simpler. Xbox. Begin Skynet. Oh, wait, we're playing PS4.
Don't talk to my Xbox. It might actually turn on. It did last time I recorded the podcast.
Peripheral AIs and a core AI that ties them all together. The SOP system is one part of that. It's all backed up by a foolproof control system.
So now foolproof? You
truly can sneak inside the Patriots' AIs.
What if, hypothetically, someone found a way?
If they could fool the
someone AIs, like a liquid snake sort of person.
As a haven to lay low.
Haven?
You know, like a tax haven. In the internet society, we have net havens, data havens. A haven is someplace where social conventions and the rules of the...
Ew, 4chan!
Yay! 4chan is the Patriots. It all makes sense.
Oh, no, we're doomed!
Not a bad way to evade paying taxes. Now we've got us a society where everybody's DNA and personal info is totally controlled by the nanomachines.
The guy on the left looks kind of like Stanley.
Oh, yeah.
Like younger Stanley.
Stungly. I saw the B. B version Stanley is Stungly. Anyways. I was gonna say it's kinda like Burt Reynolds. It's a combination of the two.
Yeah. Burt Lee. Absolutely impossible. No
chance in hell. Like I said, there's no breaking into those AIs from the outside. But Liquid's got something in mind. You sure there's no way? I'm just a gun launderer.
No, you're not.
I'm interested in you is because you start a lot of fires.
I do. Don't I?
All right, then. You need me? Just give me a ring.
Need some ammo for my grenades. Can I get some of those?
Bye, monkey.
He wants a smoke. Give him the smoke.
No.
Trying to get him to quit.
Get your ass back inside. Now.
Don't make me spank the monkey.
I usually do that with the door closed. You.
Hey, he's like Uncle Jesse. Or...
Oh, God.
Not Uncle Jesse, the other one.
I know who you mean.
Dave Coulier.
Yeah, whatever his character's name was.
What was his character's name?
I can't even remember.
Holy fuck.
It's been too long.
I mean, we're both so white, we should know this.
I watched a lot of Full House as a kid, and I liked
sure
it.
Sure did, yeah.
I was like, Full House is cool. Because I was just a dumb child.
Like, can you even have a favorite character in that show? I don't know.
I barely remember that show.
Yeah. Was it just Uncle Dave?
It could be. Oh. Oh dear. Oh man, they're so close. So close.
That's actually a pretty good camel.
Yeah. Still. Yeah. That was...
Yeah, it's out in the sunlight.
Yay, I did it. Alright, run.
Yeah, probably safe to get by.
Oh man, I'm not doing
it. Oh shit! Move.
Just another drum can!
Yes. Now you're like in your natural environment. It's perfect.
Still smells like poopy in here.
Does it really?
I don't know.
Oh. I get it. Ah, I'm pretty sure it's like a month later. Snake's probably washed it out since then. If he went to all the effort to bring it back with him. Also, where does he keep it?
Good question. Like folds it up?
Like hammer space?
Yeah. Why not? Come on, move on. Both of you. Come on. I kind of want to roll over and hit them from behind.
That would be hilarious. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Yeah.
Another job well done. Yes.
Fuck yeah. Barrel's a million times better than box. Just because he can do that. But, like, I just want to see the cutscene where, like, they're, like, extracting Snake from the mission, and it's like, why are you carrying around that big giant barrel?
Just in case.
I might need this.
Isn't that cumbersome when you're trying to sneak, Snake? No.
You should, like, always be wearing it like a backpack.
Snake, can you hear me? This is Jack, isn't it? I am Raiden. Jack is no more. Where are you now? I'm right beside you.
Raiden, no, you're not. I can
where
see.
Where have you been all this time? What have you been doing? On a mission. Finding something. For someone.
Oh, that narrows it down.
Finding what? The corpse. Of Big Boss.
What?
I was asked to do this in exchange for Sonny's location.
Liquid?
No. The leader of a small resistance group. Her followers call her Matkapluku.
Matkapluku.
Big Mama.
We'll finish this later.
Big Mama's house. Catch up with you. Wait. Tying in with Metal Gear Solid.
Of course.
Martin Lawrence.
What's going on, Snake?
Rose, I just got a call from Raiden. It sounds like he's close by.
Jack?
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, as far as I can tell from his
really
shaking the controller.
That's great.
It's because you're doing it in the jerk off motion.
Oh God, you're right.
What?
Oh.
I'm involved in this operation.
So weird.
It's best to just leave him alone. He became unstable. Memories began to resurface from his childhood. When he fought for Solidus in the Liberian Civil War, and in the midst of all,
and
of
I just
that,
kept nagging him about it.
We had together. It hadn't even been born yet. Jack slowly stopped coming home.
Oh, did she with a baby? What a dick!
Dead drunk, sometimes covered in cuts and bruises. Roy was worried. He was Jack's commanding officer. But
I mean,
well, no shit.
I mean, Robot Campbell was his commanding officer.
And Roy was so kind to me. He's the one who encouraged me to become a counselor. I know it sounds like I'm making excuses, but I needed to get over it.
Oh, Rose, I'm going to tell you. Fuck you, you suck.
I'm worried about him, of course, but I'm also...
Yeah, she does.
All right. I'll keep my mouth shut.
Thank you, Snake.
Sigh.
Tell you what, I'll keep my mouth shut if you keep your mouth shut.
Ooh!
I'm gonna go read this Playboy.
Yay.
There's people coming. Oh, they're my buddies, though.
Yeah.
Okay. So you guys go start some shit over there. And I'll just ignore all these guys.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Is that more of your friends? That's your friends.
Okay, that's one of my friends. Okay. Cool.
Those guys over there, aren't...
Uh-oh. Okay, my aim is way off because of my psych meter.
Oh, yeah.
I got a compress, don't I? I do. Okay. That will help. Although it doesn't instantly restore stress and psych, it just makes it progress better, faster. Right.
It's like regen.
Yeah. That's working.
Yeah. Stress is dropping.
Yeah, I'm fine. Everything's fine.
Yeah, no need to worry.
Let's get across the battlefield.
Yeah. I bet you could sneak through the river.
But I don't have a crocodile cap this time.
Oh. So maybe you'll find one.
So what's even the point, really?
I don't know. Sneaking through the water. They're all expecting a land attack. I don't know where you actually have to get to, so...
Oh, God. That's not good.
You have a missile launcher or a grenade launcher, don't you?
Do I? I'm not sure.
Your RPG.
Oh, yeah. Let's see what else I'm carrying, though. I could probably unlock some of this stuff.
Mag pistol.
Some machine gun. Assault rifle. Oh, that other sniper rifle. Javelin, anti-tank missile. Sure, let's unlock it. Oh, that's a high cost.
Yeah.
Eh. I think I will buy some ammo for my grenades.
Good idea.
Oh, I think I might have to.
Yeah. I think you buy regular grenades.
There's an ammo thing somewhere, I believe.
Bullets.
Bullets. There we go.
Oh yeah, okay.
Stungy.
Oh yeah, you can get all the sorts of grenades on there.
Sure.
Yeah.
Monkey's happy.
Thanks for coming!
Why can't I use you? Oh, because I can't be lying down. Fair enough.
Oh.
Did I get it? I got it.
Boom.
That's helpful.
Yeah. And you can be a hero to these guys.
I know. The legend.
The legend continues.
Sweet. I don't know how I get up.
Well, I think he started trying to crawl, so whatever anti-crawl is. Oh, there's a bunch of money. Hello!
Hello! I don't think he actually saw me. Damn it!
Just keep scanning to the right. It's over to the right. Yeah, there he is.
Damn it. Stop it. Oh, someone else might have got him?
I think so.
Alright.
Sneak. Sneaking up the hill. He was aiming at the guy behind you. Oh, there's a whole bunch of guys now.
There's a bunch of ammo I could pick up somewhere, right?
Yeah, don't worry about that right now. You got, like, a bunch of guns on you.
But I want the grabbing points.
Yeah, you want to not die more.
That was kind of funny.
Yeah, I'm not sure why he did that way.
Yeah. hit it.
General purpose machine gun. Hi!
Fuck it. No, don't send reinforcements.
Ooh.
Ooh, hello.
Surface to air missile.
Awesome. There's a helicopter again. Oh, did I get it? Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you got it. Alright.
Bye. Oh.
Oh.
I never noticed when I'm close to death.
Oh.
There's just no indicator. Okay. Aside from looking at the health bar, but there's no, like, it doesn't give you a heads up if you're low.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. Well, you can do that better now.
Maybe. Perhaps.
You could snipe off some guys. That's always my answer.
Yeah. Sniping guys seems good.
Use, like, superior positioning.
Whoop. Or I could just completely fuck it up.
Yeah. It's alright. Should be good for right now.
Okay.
Try sneaking around the left.
This is HQ.
They're expecting an attack from the right. I think there's a guy up there.
Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
There we go.
Nice shot. Doo doo.
I really like how the camera works in this.
Yeah.
It's just nice and quick.
Yeah. And it makes sense that you have a magic suit instead of, like, just in the middle of a battle, you're like, oh, I'm gonna change all my clothes.
Yeah.
And my face paint instantly. Oh, someone's coming to check out his friends. Big mistake.
Tough to see where his head is, though.
Just wait. He'll come. He's coming. Where is he? You okay?
Okay.
He's coming.
Here we go.
Hey, what's wrong? Oh, that's what you get for looking after your friend.
Maybe I shouldn't pull out the helicopter. I mean, I really want to.
It is pretty sweet watching it fly up into the sky like that and exploding.
Hey, I think your plan going the left way is working out pretty well.
It's like I'm a tactical genius.
The voice of a generation.
Yep. Hmm. What if there's anything in this shed? I think you're okay.
I can't go inside.
Just for design. Oh, now the helicopter's fucking up your dudes. Might be a good idea.
Yeah.
I think it only came out when he started attacking the front gate anyways.
Oh, no.
Oh.
It dodged it.
Gotta leave that shit. That'll hit. Jeez. See, your alert didn't go up for doing that, so they don't. Oh!
We got company!
Yeah, alright!
That was good. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm happy about this.
Yeah.
Even got a guy coming with me.
Right on. Oh shit. There's a couple dudes over there. They're shooting at my friends. Holy fuck.
Hmm. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to buy those grenades again.
Oh, yeah. Okay, maybe I was wrong about the helicopter. It sounded a replacement pretty quick.
Yeah, it buys you some time, though.
Yeah. Yeah, there he is.
That's my guy. Okay. Stop sending reinforcements.
Yeah.
No loud.
Oh, shit, don't.
They saw me, but they lost me, I guess. Man, this is awesome. This is working real well.
Sneaky. Being so sneaky.
Yeah, I think they just keep coming now.
Yeah. Probably once you drop out of caution phase, I don't know.
Can you go into the river? Try swimming around, I guess. Wait, I should look at my map. Actually, see. Oh, wait.
Oh, you have a side entrance.
I've got an exit nearby.
Yeah.
Damn it! I'm stuck. Okay, there we go.
Your oxygen's running out.
Yeah.
This is HQ.
Oh shit.
Looks over this way, I'm guessing.
Yeah, check the map again, just.
Yeah. Oh yeah, okay. Cool.
Yep.
This is HQ. One of
our guys is down. Find the back door.
That went decently well.
Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Oh hi.
No.
Keep sneaking up around. Someone over there.
Yeah, I don't think you want to go that way. I think you keep going left.
I'm gonna shoot this guy. I like the sniper rifle actually, because it's fast fire.
Yeah, that's always nice when you have that.
I don't have to like reload every shot like some of them.
Just in case you miss.
Yeah, actually, this way might not be terrible.
Alright. I got a little break in the wall right there, anyways. Oh!
Oh! Hello! Oh,
there's a little hole.
This hole was made for me. Can I actually do. Oh!
That goes back to the battlefield. Look, you haven't looked to your right.
Ration.
No.
I need a ration.
Alright.
I've been out of rations for a while. Also, what's my vision mode over here? Okay, yeah. So that must have been an alternate way I could have gotten in here.
Okay.
Oop. Go. And I'm glad I found that, just to find a ration.
Now look to your left before you get out of this hole. Oh, okay, no, that's just a wall. Okay.
Yeah, I think this is the way to get in this part.
Yeah.
Okay, shit's going down now.
Yep.
I'm not liking this.
Get up to that wall super quick, and then you can probably sneak around to your right. Like, directly.
Around.
Yeah, like, right there. Wait, is that guy shooting at the helicopter?
Shooting at something?
Or no, they're shooting at guys coming down from the hills. I think you can probably get up because that helicopter's making a lot of noise. Just shoot him. Silencer or whatever, but.
Bonk! Nah, I was concerned about the other guy over here somewhere.
Yeah. Well, if you try to CQC him, the other guy would saw you for sure. There it is. He's too occupied with other stuff going on.
Okay. So far, so good. Let's see what's in here.
Yeah.
Well, oh. Fuck.
Snogs. Uh-oh.
Noodles!
A noodaloos!
That's always unfortunate when you actually sneak and then at the very last moment you get caught.
Being sloppy, Wade, on your way in. Didn't check for guards.
Fun and stuff, though.
Yay, stuff! Oh, that's the way out of this building. That might be a good idea to sneak out because they saw you go in.
Yeah. Yeah, that's kind of roughly the direction I need to be heading anyway.
Here we go. Those guys are occupied with fighting.
Oh.
Check behind you, though, before you go around. Okay, so you got clear from the rear.
Yeah, I got this thing, though.
I don't know if there's no one actually in it right now.
Wow.
Convenient. Custom parts.
Hmm. Whatever. No. That, oh, that was like 12,000 driven points. Whatever.
Sweet.
I picked up.
Yeah.
Wow, shit's going down.
Big time. All right.
I think I can just sneak around.
I think you're okay. You probably have to stand up, I think.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're just focused on the big firefight.
Oh man, helicopter's right there. Ooh.
Shotguns.
Ammo.
Buck slug.
More ammo.
Grenade.
Oh, I think that's, yeah, I got some grenades for this thing.
Awesome.
Awesome. Everything's coming up, Millhouse. So where the fuck am I going?
Nope.
You know what? I guess I'll figure that out next time on Cruise Control.
See you tomorrow.